We have a set of four absolutely epic, fast, and characterful Schindler 700A lifts traveling at a speed of 120 meters per minute. While not as fast as the Fuji Tech lifts that were filmed in Hollywood, these lifts are still extremely fast for the distance they travel. They boast a ton of characterful features, including loud noises in the shaft, squeaky door operators, shaky movements, jet force acceleration, and among so many others. While you are watching, be sure to note the way that these lifts behave. While the Schindler 300A and 700A models aren't seen as very interesting to the majority of the lift filming community, I find these to be very interesting in the way these run. To start off, notice the very strange indicator behavior, which acts like a relay-controlled lift even though it is microprocessor-controlled. This is what makes these such epic high-rise lifts to film.
For only 18 floors, you can agree these lifts are pretty darn quick.
As proof, just stare at the indicator as we hurtle all the way up the tower from floors 4 to 16.
Now that you get a close-up view of the indicator, I now challenge you to stare at it for the entire duration of the ride until the doors open and then tell me if this lift is too fast for 18 floors or not.
In this next part, you get to see a demo of how the Schindler 700A behaves when switching direction on an intermediate floor when we switch direction on floors 2, 3, 4, 15, and 16. At first, I was scared to do this as I didn't know what was going to happen, but after trying it a couple times off camera, I learned a little bit more about how these marvelous lifts run. This indicator change makes these lifts infinitely more interesting in addition to the character these already have. Since the lifts are in up peak and time out after a certain period of not being at the ground floor, instead of going up to floor 15 like I expected it to, this lift kept its down direction and returned back to the lobby, effectively cancelling my call. I got angry.